Tonight, a pedestrian was killed by a car this morning in Everett. It happened at around 11 a.m. in the westbound lanes of Route 16 near Sweetser Circle. State troopers haven't yet explained why that person was on the highway.